So they tried to silence Jesus, they tried to silence his disciples, and this hasn't changed. In the modern 21st century time we're living in, the phony church is doing the same thing. They're attacking anybody that will expose them. And I saw it while I was in Europe. A lot of preachers were there, pastors for years. They weren't winning anybody. God sent me from Africa to bring as a pioneer. All to that time, they never saw an African being brought to stay in Europe and preach the gospel to Europeans. It was always the Europeans coming to Africa as missionaries to, preach the, you know, Christianity or religion to Africans. So God raised up an African with apostolic power to bring the gospel to Europeans with great signs and wonders. The mighty miracle, raising the dead, healing, delivering. People are traveling all over to get to Europe to attend my meetings. Simply because God sent me with fire. And I wanted to tell the truth. I didn't care whether I got killed or in prison or beaten. And I went through all these persecutions. God, I'm going to stand for truth and I'm going to die for truth. I don't care about my dignity. I don't care about my education, the prestige, my bank account or what. I just love Jesus. I want to tell the truth and I want to shame the devil. And I want to say to the devil, not at my watch. You're not going to take people to hell in front of me. I'll stop it. I'll fight you. By telling the truth and demonstrating the truth.